Loading game session.
What's up, everybody, and welcome to another Assassin's Creed 4 Black Flag video. Gonna play some deathmatch on Saint Matthew. It's been a hot minute since I last played this game, so I'm just gonna see how it goes. I'm surprised I got a match as quick as I did, in all fairness.
Your objective is to identify your target, then kill them.
Playing as one of my favorites, Lady Black. Nice easy poison. All right, I've got Carlos's score to defeat. I just saw that in my top right. There's going to be some like random notifications popping in as well, because I reset all my stats in this just so I had things to unlock, because I've played this game for so long now that there's nothing left to do for me, so I've done it all. Just waiting on my target. I'm a patient player. I value my kills over rushing around. That wasn't a good example of what I just said. But honestly, I just thought she already knew I was there. So I'm opting for the bench kill. This map I'm not overly a fan of because of the audio glitch that it comes with. It's only a matter of time. This cutthroat is sus as fuck. He's totally my pursuer, but I'm waiting for my target. Fuck, he got here quick, man! That was my bad. I should have locked him so I knew how close he was. But I was too busy focusing on trying to find my target. Got another pursuer, and I'm ready to get a face full of knives. There he is. I was totally waiting for that. Getting robbed out here. This isn't good. Got to maintain my first place spot. I can't let my first game back. Fucking hell. I can't let my first game back be an absolute dumpster fire. This map, I don't spend a lot of time climbing or doing hanging things or acros and stuff. I just don't see the point in this map. I like to keep it low key, quiet. Where are you? I know you. I'm trying. There you are. Fucking lock! The game kept removing my lock. You totally know it's me. Oh, never mind. Invisible man came out of nowhere. Kikakuka. What a name. Alright, I'm down. I've been knocked down to second. So, this isn't good. Oh, come on. No, it's you. It's you. There we go. I actually genuinely thought I got poisoned for a second. But I didn't. I'm here. I'm alive and kicking. I'm going to claim this blend group right here and take a look at my surroundings. Target's over there. My gun. Nice, easy, hidden. My pursuer over there. Stun. Oh! That was lucky. He killed an NPC. Got me the stun. Alright, we're back on top. Back on top again. Oh shit. Oh wait, no. There you go, that's what I was waiting for. I could see the cutthroat coming in. Alright. Alright. So far, so good. Please let me know in the comments if you actually want to see more Black Flag. And if you do, do you want to see more Deathmatch or any other modes? I do have a bunch of ideas still in the back of my mind. Ready to use. Fucking hell. So if you do want to see more Black Flag, definitely let me know in the comments. Otherwise, I'm going to keep this very casual, keep dropping in from time to time, because I do still like playing multiplayer. The only drawback is, like, the multiplayer just isn't even close to what it used to be at all. Not even a fraction of what it used to be. Nowadays, it's like the same 5 people playing. And that goes for both PC and whatever's left on console. Which is such a shame, because the multiplayer needs more love. And I know more people just want a new multiplayer, but I'd be happy with a patch update. Just so bugs were fixed. Because I can tell you now, if people knew that there was a patch update for just Black Flag's multiplayer, a lot of people would return because they know the game's not broken. Easy done. I feel like he was looking behind him because that was a bit easy. Oh. Surprise. I was kind of hoping that would work. But it didn't.
Massacre.
Alright, I'm back in, spawning at the bottom of the map. Gotta get to the cutthroat. Okay, my pursuer just got owned, so that's good. The cutthroat, please come back over here. Please come back over here. Come on, sir. Come on. Come here now. He's very suspicious. But I got a nice kill. I'm happy. Oh, I've just fucked up my streak. A total mislock, and I took a kill away from my streak. That's not good. Back up again, and pirate man over there. Up, oh, huntsman. Nope. Where's he going? I'll hang about in the middle of the building here, just so I can see the top and bottom. Shit. Maker, no. You were so quick. I had no idea you were there. That sucks. So fast. And there was a slight little teleport as well, which made him even quicker. Ow, got absolutely railed then. Nice. The taunt was a bit unnecessary, though. Alright, I'm paranoid now. I hate being on this side of the map because I feel like everyone works their way over here. And I feel like everyone's looking at me for being over there. Let's see if I can head the assassin off. No? You've gone back on yourself, haven't you? Yes, you have. So I'm going to go back the other way. And Invisible Man once again. I respect the fact that I'm not seeing the Determined perk that often in my deaths. Nobody needs it. It's an unnecessary perk. Okay. Puppeteer. Alright. Okay, now I've got my train of thought. Keep an eye on my surroundings. My pursuer is around here somewhere, but I've got no whispers anymore. Like I said, there's an audio glitch. Unfortunately, my pursuer revealed herself. I know full well I'm going to get up here now, and he's going to jump off. Yep. I am not about the chasing game. I like keeping my points. But I'll try and flank him around. Yeah. Just spending more time waiting for targets, and then that happens. I'm not about chasing people. I don't. The chase is not worth the points. It's better to just stay put, stay at the top of the board, wait for pursuers, because at least you can potentially get points if you're lucky enough. But that's the game. My first game back.
You have finished first.
And I'm very pleased with that. Very nice result. All right, everyone. Thank you all so much for watching. Really do hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, please drop a like. If you are new to the channel, please hit that subscribe button for more. And I'll definitely catch you all later. See ya.